Today's project is a super cool mini catapult game. First, we'll get busy building an easy mini catapult out of a plastic spoon, some wood, rubber bands, and duct tape. This catapult design is neat because you can adjust the wood and the rubber bands to tweak your aim. You can stop there or add an extra level of oomph by adding a simple circuit of an LED, piezo buzzer, and a copper tape pressure switch. So let's stop warming up and get to the making.
Thank you.
Listeners, we hope you had an awesome time making this project with us. We want to see what you're making. If it's this project or anything else, just don't forget to share it to the MakerCamp community. Catch you next time!